Emmerdale reveals huge twist over who caused Heath Hope's death. The teenager was tragically killed on New Year's Day, January 1st, when the car he was joyriding in with girlfriend Angelica King and sister Cathy Hope crashed. There had been intimations that Cathy was behind the wheel at the time of the crash, though Tuesday's, January 2nd, episode muddied the waters on that since viewers hadn't actually seen the crash take place.